And later today, the Norfolk Department of Human Services is hosting a resource block party on Monticello Avenue. The event's to help people have what they need, including city services, education opportunities, and employment. It starts at 10 this morning and runs until 2 p.m. There will also be some food, music, and activities.